running in after the rain.
It was so cold.
That was, yeah, you guys really got it. Yeah. I was in before that, so I'm glad.
Yeah, you're dry, but that's the most important part.
Yeah, yeah.
I love your hair, by the way.
Thank you. It's not mine. I bought it at the store.
It's not you.
Yeah.
It's not mine either. Yeah. You know? We do what we have to do.
Yeah. But I'm like, thank you. I bought it, so it's technically mine.
So I have to ask you, first of all, how excited are you about the Movie Awards tonight?
I'm really excited. I can't wait to see the show. It's going to be good.
Yeah. Who are you most excited to see, though?
I love the host, Adam Devine. I think that he's going to crush it. I'm excited to see him host it. Yeah.
And you have to tell us a little bit about what you're up to lately, because we see you on MTV all the time, but what more are you doing right now?
I'm doing Girl Code. We have some stuff coming up that I'm not allowed to talk about yet, but soon we'll be able to talk about it. Yeah.
How has it been for you to be on Girl Code? Does a lot of girls come up to you and want to talk to you and be like, hey girl, I know you.
Yeah, a lot of people like ask me for advice and I never know what to tell them because I'm like, I'm a mess. Like I'm such a monster that there's no reason for anyone to ask me for advice. Like I need to take my own advice instead of giving people advice. I can't do it, but it is really cool. It's been a really great experience, yeah.
Do you sometimes like watch the show and be like, oh, I should actually follow my own advice?
Exactly. I never follow my own advice, and I know better, but I'm always doing like stupid things, but...
Learning by living, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, thank you so much. Enjoy
thank
your
you.
Night.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to follow us on all our social medias, and I'm with you every Wednesday on our YouTube channel. Yay.